Hi, Jeff Galloway. I am a resident of Battery Park City. I also help run the Dog Association in Battery Park City. I think in terms of process, a meeting like this is really a good step. And I really do thank you for having this meeting. And I think some of the reaction that you're getting here may not be, you know, all that pleasant to withstand, but this is how you find out what we think. And I do, as you are negotiating with the pets in the coming weeks, from the Dog Association's perspective, and we deal with dog associations all over the city who deal with security issues in parks all over the city. We've had the luxury of having a very well-staffed pet force in the Battery Park City parks for a generation, unlike any other park in the city except for Central Park. There are certain things that pets can do that private security cannot do. And what I would urge you to do is that as you're negotiating with the pets, with the city, make sure you maximize the things that they can do uniquely as peace officers for certain things that pets are really trained at. And the peace officer aspect is very important to us as dogs.